you can't make me be! I love you! I love you!
You know, I like taking for comfort, man!
You who hate! I only hate bastards, bitch!
Andale, andale, matalo! Come on!
Excuse me, mommy.
You want violence? You get violence!
Drinking water. You think it's a joke? The joke's on you! They're killing you! You're dead!
face the hype.
Thank you.
There's no...
Fuck you!
It doesn't happen anymore!
might be a bit small.
You want me to slit your throat, motherfucker?
Son, where do you want your new asshole?
Kill you. Sounds good. And I've got nothing serious going on. I'll head over to your place.
But check the money in.
Yeah, let's go.
How you doing, Jacob?
Okay, I said, but you know, not great, you know?
Why not?
The herb is gonna kill me up here.
What?
The herb is bad for the head. The stuff here.
Really?
The hydroponic and the artificial and the man with the chemicals and produced with our chemicals covered with pesticide is wrong. Man, it's wrong.
Well, stop smoking it.
I try and start, yeah, I try. Let's go play some pool then.
I read that.
Them gal have enough body. What happened?
Thank you.
Hey, man, take care of him.
All right, man.
Fuck, son!
Yo, that was fun, you know?
It would have been enough for you, asshole!
Of darkness, be a vision of truth. Don't be a walking lie. Be a person of love. Be like a lion, loving his prey. Don't be a dog, humping society's leg, which are not a man. I know what you're going to be. I've taken the drugs.
Mind your back.
Watching.
This music ain't got me stripped.
Forgive me. I'm sorry.
Robot man juice. What in the holy hell?
You buy cheap, you buy twice. Let me take you to a dark alleyway. Yes, I know. Look after me, lady. Come on. Right then. Let's do this. That was fun. spaghetti.
Come on, baby. I'm gonna swallow you.
As much as I'd like to put on a show for these five people, we're going somewhere quiet.
Hey, Todd, maintain. You wanna head to the strip club?
Definitely. I'll be over in the hour.
Great. Thanks, Todd. Thank you so much.
Hey, Nico, let's go. You know what, Nico? I always thought of myself as a good person.
I know. You have high moral standards. For a crack dealer and a killer, I mean.
I know, it's ridiculous. Look at what I became.
No need to explain to me. I am a long way from a virtuous man.
But at that time, 15 years ago or more now, shit was crazy. I knew it was wrong. But I felt like I didn't have a choice. I had no education. I had nothing. Nothing to eat. Nowhere to live. Suddenly I was clearing 50 G's a week. I looked after people. I looked after myself. Shit felt wrong, but it left me too good. Decide if all the people's lives was ruined by crack was my fault, or if I was just taking money any fool would have taken. I don't guess it matters too much now.
Push your fucking move.
You're making me uncomfortable up in here.
It's a mad joint.
Man, after years inside, I can't get enough pussy. Come on.
Hey, I guess this is your lucky night.
That bitch was something else, man. Incredible. Yo, man, can you drop me back in my apartment? Up again soon, homie. That was fun.
before you get all of eternity.
Going with this. Stop
me!
I'm going to think twice about using this.
Thank you.
colada latte.
Oh.
I put the PCJ-600 in the lockup now. It's all good.
Look at that, baby!
Thanks, I guess. Tell me if you want help with something else. You. Don't make me kill you. And stay down.
Get away! Go!
That's fucked up, man!
Hey, Geeky, how about I take you out?
You know how keen you're calling me like this makes me feel? I can't resist you. I'd really like to see you, Nico. I really would. Pick me up in the next hour.
I look forward to it.
Nico, let's go enjoy ourselves. This car's nice. That top's nice. Does your other whore like the new mask? If you want new shoes, Nico, I can buy them. Don't spend your own money. Those glasses make you look shifty, Nico. You aren't hiding anything from me, are you?
Gentlemen, Mr. Ricky Gervais.
Hi, how you doing? Cheers, thanks.
I have been known to have a go at fat people. But the truth is, I'm a bit overweight myself.
No shit.
Someone shouted, no shit. Could be that. 40 years build up. I actually had to have a medical for this tour, and I've had medicals before for TV work, and they just check your pulse and go, you're fine. But I went along to the doctor, and he said, oh, it's a bit more thorough than usual. You know, it's a big tour. We need a urine sample. I've never had to do that before, so, you know, I went to the toilet, filled up this little bottle he gave me, good as gold, gave it back to him. He went, oh, can you strip down to your boxer shorts? I thought, this is thorough. So I stripped down to my boxer shorts. Oh, the one day I wear white boxer shorts, big wet patch from the wee. Well, why didn't he warn me? Why did he say, be careful, I'll be checking for stains in a minute? Do you know, so embarrassing, there's nothing I could do. I told my friend, and my friend went, you should have gone commando. Well, that would have been less embarrassing, wouldn't it? So now I strip down to a box of shorts, and I go, oh, God, I've wet myself, what can I do? I know. Go commando. Do commandos not wear pants? Why is it called go commando? They must wear pants.
Are any commandos into it? Why are you not wearing pants? What do you mean, because we're commandos? They're going to see them and just camouflage it. Put up. Well, now it's getting bigger. Why is it getting bigger? Look, there's barbed wire. You're going to lose it. Pop it away. Go, commando. But I am a bit overweight. I never worried about that before I was famous, and I'm not more vain now. It's that you read about yourself, and the papers, they need an adjective. They can't just say Ricky Gervais comedian. They say things like Ricky Gervais tubby comedian. Why bring that into it? Ricky Gervais rotund comedian. Rotund? That sounds like a giant fucking wombat. I'm not rotund. One called me a chubby funster. That's a gay porn name. I was jogging once, listening to some sounds on my MP3 player. Oh yeah, looking good. Paparazzi got me. Full page in the paper the next day, with a headline, I podge. Cheeky bastards. Thanks very much. Good night.
But funny all the same. So, are you well?
Yes, I'm great.
Good.
How are you?
Good. I heard from Dorian yesterday.
Great.
You know Dorian?
No.
Then why'd you say great?
I was being sarcastic. Don't worry about it. Who is Dorian?
An ex.
Another one? What did he do?
It was stupid. It just goes to show how the system is primed to punish people who are already disadvantaged.
What did he do?
Triple homicide. Well, that was what he was accused of. But it was obviously self-defense. A mother clearly attacked him, and he shot her and her kids.
In self-defense?
It was a conspiracy. The government doesn't like freethinkers and autodidacts.
Whatever you say. Kiki, I don't want to have to say goodbye to you out here. How about I come in?
This is going to be amazing. I might cry with happiness.
All right, then.
Love you, Nico.
Oh, Nico.
Darling, you can prosecute me anytime.
My dear, you need to calm down.
Thank you.